This is JWH1969 doing a, I guess, just kind of a catch-up video. Been busy lately, haven't been able to make a video for the last few days, so decided to make one real quick tonight and get this posted. This video consists of two mystery packs I picked up from Ricky Russo, and then some things I picked up at the card show and at trade night last weekend. So, I'm sure most of you already saw the video. Ricky Russo was putting some mystery packs together. $100 mystery packs, but you know he was selling them for 50 bucks a piece, so you know it's going to be a great deal. You know me and mystery packs, I can't resist, so I ended up buying two of them. Here are the two of them. I don't know if they're split this way or not, but here's what I ended up getting. I ended up getting a Bruce Ellington autograph from 49ers, numbered to 199, an Adrian Peterson pink refractor, numbered to 399, a Jeremy Hill Bengals auto. All these are for trade except for the Bengals. Jeremy Hill finest jersey auto. The Cowboys are not for trade, obviously. Tony Romo captain's patch, numbered 69 out of 99. Trey Mason, that's not for trade either. Monty Ball pink cardboard, number 399. Greg Morton jersey. Tom Savage auto rookie. Anthony Fasano, number to 49, two color jersey, three break. EJ Manuel refractor, number to 99. Losh Seastrunk autograph, number to 99. Jeremy Hill jersey, number the red variation, number 299. Steven Jackson, the purple, I think those are the jersey number ones. This one's number 19 out of 39. Terrence Williams refractor, numbered 3 out of 50 refractor. Yeah, I already said that. And an Eric Ebron jersey, numbered to 599. I think that was pack one, just the way they came. In pack two, I ended up getting a Jordan Reed platinum, numbered to 1,000. Two color, three break. A Brandon Cook rookie from certified, numbered to 249. This is nice. A Blake Bortles parallel of the blue, numbered 75 and 99. CJ Spiller die cut, numbered to 49. A Tony Romo pink refractor, 399. Yep, 399. Terrence Williams black refractor, number to 299, and this is beautiful. Terrence Williams blue wave, not numbered. Gavin Escobar jersey autograph. Kenny Stills, this isn't for trade either. Number to 49, red variation. Have a Marquise Goodwin top certified autograph issue, number to 90. Jeremy Hill, again, the Bengals are not for trade. Giovanni Bernard. Monty Ball, Blue Wave. Kelvin Benjamin, finest rookie die cut. And a Jake Locker die cut aspirations, number 90. So there's my mystery packs. Beautiful cards, lots of shine in there. Thanks, Ricky, and sorry I didn't get the video made earlier. Now, went to a card show, picked up a few cards, really nothing huge. Picked up this Lee Evans National Treasures patch, nice cut there, and it's numbered 1 out of 50. Dick Anderson autograph from Press Pass. Dolphins, I believe, I think in... Brad, if you don't have this, let me know. I'd be more than happy to send it your way. I think he has two Super Bowl rings, three Pro Bowls, something like that. If I'm thinking the right guy. Tannen Doss. This is an autograph rookie numbered 1 out of 5. Clay, I believe he is with the Jaguars right now, so let me know. Picked this up at trade night. This Whitney Merciless. He's been a beast lately. I mean... J.J. Watt's getting double teamed and Merciless coming through, so picked up an autograph of his, number to 899. Picked up a Martavius Bryant Prestige rookie. As a matter of fact, I picked up two of them trade night. I picked up some pretty good cards. I mean, I had some big trades. This is one of them. Kelvin Benjamin quad from SPX, number /125. Autograph rookie from just beautiful card. Picked up a PC card. Have a whole long story for this one. Ended up trading for two other cards at trade night, and then a guy ended up pulling this out and wanted two of the cards I had already traded for, so the other two cards were not PC, so this was really easy. Anytime you pick a PC card trade night, it's awesome. So number 24 out of 25, beautiful Nolan Ryan auto, and that is my first Nolan Ryan. Now, this one is not PC, but this is just unbelievable. I'm not sure what I'm going to do with this one yet, but I'm going to slow roll it with the Nolan Ryan. So, Nitro, but look at that. Look at the background on it. And there's the man. And when you have that type of refractor, you guys know what that means. It is a uno de uno, one of one, black refractor. It's the die cut. It's in just beautiful shape. It's perfect. But gave up a lot in trade for it. The last one on eBay ended up selling for like $200 and some odd from this year's Prism. And this is the short print insert, so I'm guessing it probably will go for that much, if not same ballpark. I do not know if I'm going to get rid of this one yet. This is a beautiful card. I guess I'll see what's out there, but for right now, I'm going to hang on to it. But anyway, a lot of fun at trade night. Traded a lot of cards away. Ended up picking up a lot of beautiful stuff. This is probably one I'm most excited about. Not to mention, I picked up a bunch of stuff for friends, you know, with the holidays coming by. Got to get some packages out. But anyway, hey, guys, thanks for watching. I hope you have a great rest of the week. Take care, and we'll talk at you soon.